Bram Cohen announced his intention of creating his own cryptocurrency. BitTorrent's inventor believes that Bitcoin is wasteful. He suggests that a cryptocurrency that pins the mining value on storage space rather than processor time will be superior. By focusing on storage-based solution, Cohen also hopes to address other Bitcoin flaws, such as the 51% attack. After finishing up some work at BitTorrent Inc, his full dedication will go into creating a superior cryptocurrency.